But when I look at that jersey, this is what I think about. It's about leaving a legacy where I've been.
It's intercepted by JaCoby Stevens. And JaCoby Stevens has it. JaCoby Stevens has him and brings him down for the sack.
You know, on the field and off the field to affect people at LSU and in Baton Rouge.
Every day you need to look in the mirror and see, what can I do? How can I get better?
With it, the turnover.